No, for real. Is this game killing me? I just spawned and TP'd somewhere else and the instant died. For real. Oh my fucking god. Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to a new episode of the 24 day series. Guys, we are on day 2 right now, and guys, this video is about scouting a bit on Genesis 1. All this happened in a live stream which was like 4 days ago, and as you see in the title, I found a hidden reaper. If it will have some good loot or not, you will see it in the video. Yeah, sorry the video is a bit bad of the quality. I hope it's okay. I hope you will still enjoy the video. When yes, then show it me if you like. Also guys, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. My goal for the end of the year and this series is to hit 4K subs. So subscribe now to my channel. Also activate the bell. Share my video, of course, would be really great. Then I would say guys, let's get into the video. Okay, if I will spawn in Lunar, and if I will die again, I will for real going offline. Please. Nice. Oh, what the f— yeah, I'm dead, dude. What was there? Oh my god. Yeah, how was I the wood? Oh my god. As you see, guys, in the first clip of this video, you see I died because I just spawned somewhere in the lunar biome, and there was somebody who was doing a mission. The thing is, I'm not so trusted with the spawn points of Luna, like where it's safe and where it's like not a good idea to spawn. And yeah, at the second time, I died again. Let's go. But all was fine, guys. I got my stuff back. I was able to reach it. So, it was okay. Yo, what the fuck? This raided? Yeah. Hello? Okay, let's see what is up there. Is this just a Twitter? Okay. Cabo C team. Let's see, wait. Is this pink hole? So guys, as you hear too, there was a sound of a Reaper, although I'm pretty sure it was a Reaper on this time. And because that, I went to tame a Parasaur. So let's see if I'm right. Please, I will not die because I don't know why. Oh. Guys, sorry for this, but yeah, it's any, you know. Yeah, what is this? Where's the guest book? Huh? Okay. Okay. Dude, what the fuck? So guys, as you see, I found a gas pack with a lot of GigaX. These GigaX were just XP Gigas, I'm pretty sure. I mean, there were some with other lines in it, but yeah. But yeah, you always can need it. I mean, it was, of course, a profit found. Yeah, I told it. Schreib mal mein Großer.
Jo.
Nö.
Kann ich sehen. Da ist er.
Pass auf, du wirst gleich Damage bekommen.
Ich weiß, wegen der scheiß Säure.
Jo, Tech Teleporter, let's go. Nehmen wir gerne mit. Und drei Cliffs habe ich bekommen.
Zeig mal her hier.
Weiß ich nicht.
Jo.
Besser als nichts, also ich sag's wie es ist.
Hat sich mit Zeit nicht gelohnt. Ich kann 100 TPs kommen, das kostet gar nichts auf Gen 2.
Oh ja, das sind so hart XP-Gigas, die batter ich mir mies rein.
Was
Lass
ein
mich in Ruhe
XP-Giga.
da.
Nimm die mit, bitte.
Obwohl, nee, das ist kein XP-Giga.
Nimm die mit, nimm die
Alter,
mit, das ist XP.
alle meine Furries wollen Cuddle, Alter. Sehr Männer.
Das ist kein XP-Giga. Ah, zwei davon sind keine.
So guys, after the Reaper found with decent stuff, I mean the teleport is always nice to have. I went to Volgaro and scouted there a bit and found like a random fob with still like some heavy turrets and there were some vaults. So I just run that with the Stego and you will see if there was anything or if it was like just useless.
Da unten. Digga, ich.
Ist er nur
Ah,
mit
ist geil.
Suits unterwegs oder Exe?
Frag mich halt allgemein, warum er nicht einfach den verbiet. Wenn er
Weil du ihn
gerade
nicht.
wegfliegt. Er fliegt gerade weg und du fliegst gerade weg und er fliegt gerade hinterher.
Du hast eine Fabi?
Ja, er hat eine Fabi und ein. Ja.
Ja, ohne Shadowstick geht nicht, hat er gesagt.
Ja, doch, geht, aber
Also
ich hab ihn
hüpft
ja
er.
damit die ganze Zeit gekillt. Aber. Der boostet halt auch nicht auf, weil es immer so ständig leckt. Digga, und der hört immer auf. Wenn er nicht aufhört.
Dark Souls in Base? Dark, was streamst du gerade?
Ich stream gerade Basti ist am Stream.
Ey Basti, ich würde unter Druck stehen.
Ja, Digga.
Jetzt tippt er wieder, siehst du? Einmal geht er, jetzt tippt er. Rechts von dir ist auch einer.
Sind zwei?
Ah, ne, da war noch einer gewesen, ja, vorhin. Aus Safe kann nur noch einer zu. No.
No problem with that, man.
Ups.
Oh, that sucks. I'm just homosexual, you know. Just for the homies.
Homosexual. Oh boy.
Yeah, yeah.
So guys, the heavies had a decent amount of ammo in it. Also the Stego saddle had a pretty nice saddle on it. Yeah, that was pretty much with the scouting, like with the stream. I didn't find anything else. I just like saw on the map that the trees were all wiped and just a spider cave was on the server still left. Very interesting actually for Valguero and for the tree spots. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. When yes, then show it with a like, guys. Also guys, don't forget to subscribe. Would really support me. Then would say guys, have a nice day and bye.